Hello everybody, we are back today with another video. This time we are doing the solo online test event, just trying to get as high placement as possible. I think this week it's to play in the finals for like $100,000 prize pool or whatever, but I'm just kind of playing for fun. This is not a live gameplay. This will be a voiceover, and I'm going to try to get some controller sounds in there for you as well, just playing with it as the video plays. But I believe this is my second that I played in the entire event, and it ended up going pretty well. I don't know if you guys watch much competitive Fortnite, like how those games circle is getting really small. It's really intense, and this was one of those games. But yeah, you'll guys see how it ends. So since it was my first game, I decided, how did I even survive this game? Like, when I didn't get the gun off the drop. So luckily that guy didn't end up chasing me. He probably just thought I died jumping off the building, but I happened to take very little damage. So lucky me. And we got a bump, so that was like super clutch. Nice little peck right there, killed him really fast before I could. He's very weak, I just gotta keep applying pressure, and there we go. And I don't recall, but I think that might have been the guy that I fought for the gun, unless that guy died already, I'm not sure. Game mode, you get 1 point for every kill. So like, this was probably my best game. Like, already have 3 kills, I think. Yeah, 3 kills. So yeah, I'm playing it like a just a regular solo game. Which the only reason I'm playing it this way is because it's as I said, my like second game. That guy must have been weak already. I really don't like wearing it with a black, with a back bling. I think it looks good like that. So, yeah. New favorite skin. You'll probably be seeing that this one a lot more for me in my games. I could have sworn I fought more people there in Paradise, but apparently not. This will be a much higher quality video than all of my other ones, at least audio wise. I don't know, do you guys like that? Like finger fluttering and stuff like that? Good tapping. I don't know. Tell me what relaxes you. Hamster ball item that is really good. That vehicle is really good for competitive Fortnite. I think you don't, it's really hard to get damage, and most of the time, since a lot of points are based on placement, people don't want to, like, you know, make themselves vulnerable and just shoot at you. Or on top of that, waste their ammo just to destroy your ball, not even cause you damage. So, like, and I feel the same way. So, like, it makes sense that just people don't even shoot at you. So when you're in those hamster balls, like, you're really safe, and you can move, like, rotate with the circle really quickly. So I don't know, it's really good for competitive. Start fighting each other. Bring him down to my level. I think I end up getting like another 3 kills in this area. But that guy could have killed me. See, I'm just getting sprayed again already. you're doing. Even when the storm was doing like one damage, I would start panicking and like, you know, just making getting out of the storm my priority, even if I was fighting someone, which is what can get you killed a lot of the time. It's only doing one damage, so you have like 100 seconds to get out of the storm, which is plenty of time, so you just focus on your fight. Just killing you. I don't know what happened there. season 8 so far, by the way. I'm enjoying it. I just don't like, I know there's a lot of books that people have been experiencing. It feels laggy at times, and the hamster ball makes these tournaments a little too easy. Like, that's just what everyone's gonna be doing. Once everyone figures out that it's like, it's just really good for placement, everyone's gonna be using the hamster ball, which is gonna be kind of annoying. I mean, it's not the end of the world, but, you know, it just created a whole new kind of overpowered strategy. Surviving for a long time. So, Encircle, they're gonna have even more people alive, and they'll be even more laggy than they were before. Or, you know, because that's always been an issue with tournaments, just a lot of people being alive in the end game, and, you know, the server gets laggy. Still not at max materials, so and he's still shooting at me. Just take some shots back, so he's not, you know, totally fearless with me. I'm closer to the circle, so I can kind of wait on him. Watching us fly too, so, you know, gotta be semi careful with this. Yeah, I am looking around. Took a little bit of damage right there. Didn't see the storm. Mm-hmm. like just run shit at you, try to get like 1 foot away from you so you can't build and protect yourself. But that's when traps come in handy. Now I got that third party right there, and this guy doesn't seem to be the best. So there I go with the one bump. I messed up my 90s. So there won't be like